and the listed building in the center of Egypt's capital partially collapsed, injuring 5 people. Authorities who rushed to the building near the iconic Tahrir Square tended to 14 people, including passersby, and transported 5 to hospitals. An investigation has been launched to assess the cause of the sudden collapse of the heritage listed building. More information say the damaged 4-story property housed several stores and 2 residential apartments. Building collapses in Egypt are not new.